New Zealand Prime Minister Christopher Luxon has been ordered to fly commercial to the ASEAN summit in Melbourne. Sky News understands a maintenance issue was detected in the Royal New Zealand Air Force Boeing 757 plane. It's not yet known if Christopher Luxon will miss planned bilateral talks this morning because of that issue.